122 jawans at a CRPF battalion in Delhi have tested positive for coronavirus over nearly 2 weeks. Officials said that test results of 100 others are yet to come. The men belong to the 31st Battalion of the Paramilitary Force based in East Delhi's Mayur Vihar Phase 3. The battalion has seen a massive spike in the number of cases in the last couple of days. A 55-year-old jawan from Assam stationed in the battalion had died earlier this week.